Hello everybody, my name is Alex Applin with BagoGames.com. I'm the editor-in-chief, and the lovely people at Akakusa Games sent me a press box to open for you guys. So let's get started, shall we? Let's see what they sent for us. My review coverage hasn't gone out yet because I wanted to make sure that we covered the unboxing first, in case any of the information in the kit was helpful for the review. But that will be forthcoming, and it'll be on the site, and I'll make sure to link to the unboxing in the review. Let's see. What is this? Got an interesting little paper throwing star here. Let's see. Get this box open, see what's inside here. Apparently they sent us a USB. Oh, this is a paper lantern. I'm not sure that you can hang it. It's really cool. And then I'm assuming this is to hook it somewhere. Let's see, what else have they included? Now, the paperwork said there is also a USB in here. USB stick. A little welcome poster. I think it's folded. A little welcome placard here that you can put. And then we've got the last two things here, which looks to be a flash drive USB stick, and I think this might be a map. Oh yeah, an in-game map that shows you how to navigate, so that should actually be pretty helpful for me during the review. I'm going to put that aside for right now. Let's see, and let's open up this. I can figure out how to open it. That I think is holding it together. Nope. Maybe I just then we have this, which side is the top? Yeah. Hayaki Castle themed USB drive, which is really cool, actually. So yeah, that's the PR unboxing for Asakusa Studios' Hayaki Castle. Review will be forthcoming. I will try to make sure the review is linked in the description when it goes live. And I'll make sure that the video is linked in the article, too, in case you see one or not the other. So, have a wonderful day, and thank you so much for watching. Bye.